These are views of the CTA's North Avenue trolley bus line, taken in January of 1973. The buses are entering and leaving the return loop at the west end of the line at Narragansett Avenue. Passing and entering the North Avenue bus barn. The North Avenue line crossing the Cicero Avenue line. And a couple of buses on the Cicero line crossing the North Avenue line. North Avenue crossing Cicero Avenue. North Avenue crossing the Grand Avenue line. North Avenue crossing the Pulaski Avenue line. Passing beneath the Milwaukee elevated line. Crossing the North Branch of the Chicago River. And entering the return loop at the east end of the line, Clark Street in Lincoln Park. North Avenue at Humboldt Park, and passing under the Chicago and Northwestern Railroad Bridge. Here are views of the CTA Cicero Avenue line. The buses are entering and leaving the loop at the north end of the line near Montrose Avenue. The Cicero Avenue line crossing the Irving Park Road line. Crossing the Belmont Avenue line. Crossing the Fullerton Avenue line. Crossing the Grand Avenue line. Crossing the North Avenue line. North Avenue Bus Barn. Crossing the 12th Street line. Crossing 16th Street. Crossing the CTA's Douglas Service rail line at grade near 22nd Street. Western Electric Company's Hawthorne plant is in the background. buses entering and leaving the return loop at the south end of the Cicero line at 24th place.